Economic development is the lifeblood of a vibrant community. Our Economic Development Council is made up of local business people. We're here to promote economic prosperity in Livingston County, make this place a better place to live, work, and play for all the residents and soon-to-be residents.
So you have Ann Arbor, which is known for its university and for having one of the best hospitals in the country. Ann Arbor SPARK is very good at remembering that Livingston County, although we appreciate our small communities, we're still part of that region. We're still looking for many of the same amenities that a larger city looks for.
Taking a regional approach, getting a brand like Ann Arbor SPARK to help represent our Livingston County economic development efforts has really just taken what we've been able to do and multiplied it many times over.
There's also a certain amount of what SPARK's done and the ability to work with companies that we wouldn't normally necessarily think of, but their ability to help them be so successful is a wonderful thing. These are employees and people who could have been anywhere else in the U.S. and instead they're here.
It's the best of both worlds. We retain control over the process. We're able to leverage the resources of a much larger, much more complex organization.
The attributes that are brought with good quality growth, with people who have the ability to get answers and to be able to get here quickly, allow you to be able to have better employees, better customers, allows you to have access to different things that you've never had access to before.
Every time someone talks about something that's going well in their community, I can always smile and say, Livingston County's got the same thing going on. We're paying attention to the same things that Grand Rapids and Lansing and Traverse City and all these towns are doing.
Every year since we've been involved with our partnership with Ann Arbor SPARK, the number of businesses that have chosen to provide financial support for that partnership has increased. They see the benefit of economic development, and that economic development not only impacts that particular organization, but there's an umbrella effect that goes to many additional organizations throughout the county.
The EDCLC and Ann Arbor SPARK are very good at looking at those things and making sure that even the smallest business is well taken care of and that they do everything they can to make sure they're successful.
I believe since we have become such a home for so many multinational corporations, they're getting the sophistication that they would expect from a regional economic development force. I think our retention is the best it's ever been in the sense that somebody has conscientiously gone out and tried to find out what people need because people don't have all those resources when they're trying to grow their businesses. In the realm of have I felt good about investing our money, I think that not only do I feel good about it, but it continues to work, so that's why we keep investing.